Also new tonight in Newport News, police say a 13-year-old was shot in the east end of the city. Officers found the teen near the Jefferson and Hampton Avenues. The teen went to the hospital with what appears to be a non-life-threatening injury. The shooting happened near Madison Avenue and 20th Street around 5:15 Sunday night. Police say the gunman was last seen in a silver four-door Honda Civic. If you know anything about either of these Newport News crimes, call the crime line.